got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Hi, those are Rina Kundapalli, production assistant and financial planner from the Rhyme Impersonator Show. And today we have Olga Shemahod. Hi, Olga.
Hi, how are you?
I'm doing fine. How about you?
I'm good. I'm great. I love that show and I'm very happy to be part of it.
It's pretty interesting. I mean, I see the art that we have. We are just looking at it right now. How did the idea came up?
I've been doing close-up of eyes for quite a while now. For almost like 7 years. So I graduated Sony Purchase and, you know, in New York at some white plains painting. That was a while ago. So we did all kinds of small works and I was always aiming for something bigger. But unfortunately, like bigger means high transportation. So I came with the idea of doing big things on a small and private scale. And I actually came to a conclusion that abstract art does have a place to exist sometimes. Take something as big or small as a human eye and blow it up and then take it by little canvases and actually abstract paintings by itself. It's artwork. So it stops being like realism or not realism or abstraction. It just becomes pure painting of just looking at somebody really close up or far away.
Wow.
It's small. Alice in Wonderland. It's my other favorite one.
And it's a lot of dedication and commitment. 8 years, I'm like, wow, that's a lot of time.
I've been doing artwork for a longer time. I started as a photographer. And I'm doing commercial work as a designer. I do web design, of course, so, you know.
So you have a lot of different pieces of your art in different passions.
Painting is my passion. It has been.
And how do you know Elena?
I worked as an art director in a museum and she actually had exhibition with us and we helped each other out and we figured out our works kind of go together.
I would like to know if you have any joke for us today.
All jokes I know are dirty. I'm like seriously dirty jokes. No to you dirty jokes.
Good.
I'm so sad that I can't do anything because I'm so serious in the professional situation today. You catch me tomorrow, I'll wake up after hangover, I'll be like, whatever, and then I can do something. I'm serious. If somebody tells me, put your art on a film, I'd be like, I'll construct the whole set. I'll do this. I'll do that. Two minutes later, I'm taking over the whole set, and everybody's like, can you get that lady off the set, please, now?
Irina Spiegel. Hi, Irina.
Hi, how are you?
I'm doing fine. How about you?
I'm wonderful.
Are you enjoying the event today?
This is such a spectacular experience. Alana Ab is an amazing artist. Her work inspires all. I love her style, the fluidity, the femininity. It's wonderful.
And how do you know Elena?
I know her actually from Facebook. I saw her work and I became a fan instantaneously.
Wow, that's really neat how Facebook makes everybody to come together.
Absolutely, it's such a small world and it's really great to know that you're connected to so many people.
What do you do, Irina?
I'm an attorney.
And give us the definition of attorney in your point of view.
The definition, I think the best part of my job is being able to defend people's rights and to be able to stand up and give a voice to people who have otherwise been harmed and otherwise don't have the voice to explain the wrongs that they have been through.
I also wanted to know, I remember you telling me that life is an act.
Yes.
So, you know.
Sorry.
All of life is act.
Yes. Life is but a stage, and we're all but actors. And that's what makes life so beautiful, the interpretation.
America, get ready to laugh, because
here comes
the Rhyme Impersonator Show.
And today we have...
Hi, Jerome Aubrey.
Cheryl.
Elena Ab.
Elena.
Ariel Shalit.
And
Olga Chemako.
How are you doing today?
Good, great.
Doing great, thanks.
Excellent.
Fantastic.
How does it feel to have all your paintings, photographs showcased today?
Well, thank you to Elena. It's her gallery, so it feels great.
Very happy to be here.
I have to thank the artists that want to be with me. I have a vision, and I'm going to take this vision with the people I love.
I feel very honored to be working with such great artists, having my work next to theirs.
And how did you all meet? How did this happen?
The Big Apple.
We're all looking at Liana.
Liana put us together.
The Big Apple, New York City.
Yes.
You know what happened here?
People who want to create beautiful things find each other.
How does it feel to be united together?
Excellent.
How about you?
That's great. I think everything goes well together. I think it's a good show.
What are the challenges that you face along the way?
Nothing is a problem when you have a dream. You just overcome little things and you fix it and it's perfect.
What is your point of view on that?
I think she's absolutely right.
How about you?
Can't argue with a master.
How about you?
I agree with 100%. You have a dream, you go for it.
Where did the idea come from?
It took me many years to realize that art is a very special thing. The world is big. It's global. And everybody needs to get a chance. That's my view.
So you kind of also believe in fusion, you believe in integration, you believe in union.
I believe that everything needs to be shared, if it's possible. And I will work very hard for that. With the people I respect, love, and admire their work.
Where do you get the strength from? How does it come?
I don't know, ask my mom.
Well, really, I mean, I'm inspired. I'm really motivated in whatever I'm doing right now.
You are, you should be. Everybody should be inspired, motivated, and happy. For 21 years, I know Jerome for a long time.
Something like that, yeah.
But I'm only 21, so... Every person I work with, I love, respect, and I want them to be happy 50-50%. It's not just money. It needs to... That's my point, and I'm going to make this point. The art world should not be ruled by art dealers. It should be good for everyone who takes place.
Jerome is French.
Where is Israeli?
Israeli.
Ah. And I was born in Washington, D.C., but I do speak Russian. I believe Lena can to many countries and she loves France.
Oh, I'm in love with France. I am crazy about France. I'm sorry, that's just the truth.
What are your plans? What are your future plans for the gallery?
I want to have a few galleries in New York, London, Paris, Moscow. I have big plans.
What is my goal?
Yeah.
I want her to succeed and I want to be a part of it, so. That's my goal.
How about you?
I just look forward to working on my art and having an opportunity to do it. Elena gives a lot of freedom for the work that goes on her walls. So it's a pretty awesome thing for an artist to have that kind of opportunity.
Cool. And how about you?
I totally agree with it. It's just like fantastic to have a chance to work. And to be part of a gallery that's run by an artist herself, not like deal with people who actually try to break into the art world or deal with the art world or do something. It's very nice to deal with artists.
What advice do you have for aspiring artists?
Paint, shoot, do your work. All the rest will happen.
Have a dream.
Have a dream and go for it.
How about you?
Think big. Think big.
How about you?
Everything comes with patience and hope, and do your work every day and you'll get there.
Thank you.
I want to say one thing. I want to give the new art scene a scene. And I will do it. That's it.
It has been, you know, I just feel so lucky to be here today. You know, just fortunate enough that the artist.
Just don't need to speak. We're all thankful. Hola, Jerome, Ariel, me, my name is Elena. We are so thankful that you have interest in us. And you know, the art world does change. Other people come up. And we must have a chance. We have something to say.
America.
Elena Ab Gallery Tribeca.
Here comes.
Ready to rock.
The Rhyme Impersonator Show.
Just for the night though.